For the crossover step up, you're going to set up slightly offset from the bench or box that you're using. From here, you'll step across and in front of your body up onto the box, and then on the way down, you're going to really emphasize sitting back across, trying to keep your whole foot in contact with the ground as you reach back to your starting position.